Hi, I'm Jennifer and this is the Creative 30. We've come to East London to meet young artist Daniel Moore, who has been nominated by video director Sam Faramand. Daniel's work has been described as possible sculpture. We've come to his studio to find out what that's all about.
I started drawing when I was really young, and it just went on from there, really. Was really keen on it in school and then went on to study it and been making it ever since, really.
I used to get frustrated when I would make something and I knew it looked kind of good, but it was just too easy.
Mm-hmm.
You could get a bit of wood.
Plonk it in the middle.
You can get a bowling ball and a bucket. I think it's good to put some effort into what you do and try and be genuinely imaginative and inventive. Sometimes I will mess around making other things. You'll get sick of it. Yeah, music's good.
Music's good.
I think art's better. I came up with the idea for this piece pretty much all at once, which may sound odd, because
there's nothing odd really about a camel with a plasma screen coming out its head.
I obviously look at other people's work and there's been various things over the years that I've really responded to, and a lot of the stuff I've really liked in the last few years has come out of America more than England. I see kind of stuff that is of the same ilk or in the same kind of ballpark, but I think my work's more British.
Some people just kind of really kind of get it, and even though sometimes there's not that much to get because they're quite odd things.
Were you sort of the best at art at school?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I don't know. Not technically.
Okay.
I mean, when you're at school, you know, a lot of it's very kind of traditional drawing a vase or a pepper cut in half.
Uh-huh.
And I wasn't really into that very much.
So you make the pepper and burn it?
Yeah, that's more my kind of thing.